trying Baked by Melissa cupcakes.
Okay, but look at how good these look.
Let's start off with red velvet. Would I be Irene if I did not start off with red velvet? That is good. Quality red velvet cake. 10 out of 10.
Next, we're trying cookies and cream.
Oh, yeah. Cookies and cream magic. 9 out of 10. Next, we're trying peanut butter and jelly. Oh, my God. I always forget how good and simple peanut butter and jelly is, but that just reminded me how delicious this is. So 10 out of 10.
Then we're trying their mini of the month, which is marshmallow. It tastes very simple and standard, but I like the other flavors better, so 7 out of 10. This one is caramel hot cocoa.
It's like a light chocolate, and it's just not overly sweet, so 8 out of 10.
Next, let's try tie-dye.
Tastes like a classic funfetti cake. 8.5 out of 10. I am all sweets out today, but this one's gonna be my last one, triple chocolate fudge. A chocolate lover's dream, aka my dream, so 9.5 out of 10.